Welcome back to Let's Play Fallout 2 Blind. I am the RPG chick, Amethyst Lunatari. Now heading out. Need to equip ourselves once again. Heading for the land of ghouls. Called Gecko. You saw it before as an unknown, unidentified area, something like that. But now it's here on the map, and it's with our directions. People in Vault City have told us, yes, this is what it is. Supposedly there are the ghouls in Gecko are poisoning their water supply. I'm not sure if that's true. Might not be deliberate. So let's head there. We went to, one of the things they want us to do is make a reconnaissance of the area. What'd they say again? Does it even say on here? Sorry guys, just let me check here. I don't even know if it's... Scout the 8 sectors around Gecko and return to Stark. And this one actually has us going in Gecko. Alright, the 8 sectors. Which I'm guessing 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Did we get hit by radiation already? Oh, that's, because I'm addicted. A band of highwaymen. How many? It's always easier to see. I'd rather not. Unless we might get killed just running away. Often happens. Fresh meat. Just run. He's running at them. You're supposed to run away, Myron. Run away. Not towards them. He runs that way. As long as we get off the map, we'll be fine. He meets up with us after. You'd be aiming at us? Really? Have we gotten hit yet? He has a combat knife. Shotgun shells. You know, I'm tempted to just... Should we? Maybe we should just attack. I hit highwayman instead of highwayman. See, she's... damaged. Yeah, have at you. Yeah, buddy, lean into the blow. They're not connected, but they are missing a lot. You be attacking us, or some spirits near us? Alright, what do we got? This one's damaged. If I hit him... I think I can attack him. Okay. AP2 to reload, alright. Nice. Knock him down again. Nice. Yeah, I thought these guys are gonna be harder. And it's still not exactly pushovers. They are hitting us. Oh, I still have to reload. Miss, damn it. Ignore the one standing right next to you. And I thought this was going to be a fight. Alright. I need some healing here. How are these guys doing? Sulik is completely unharmed. Vic is 10 points off. Myron's completely unharmed as well. I, however, am harmed. Yeah, I'm tempted to take this, but I'm like already suffering for being an addict, and there's side effects of taking this what, healing powder? Healing powder, yeah. Forty out of what? 78? One more. How do you like this? Why are you ignoring the one standing right in front of you? He's stabbing you. Instead of really focusing on me. You best be practicing. Twelve out of 63 hit point, okay. Damn it. Missed. Let's hope I don't die. Nice! This is what we do to vermin. Sulik once again is not attacking. Just standing there. Nice, you're finally attacking. You have a backup weapon, Vic. Oh, now they're all on me. Nice. Thanks. Oh, Highwayman was hit instead of Sulik. Yeah, I gotta. Going through these things like candy. Oh, what? Why? Well, that sucked. That hasn't happened in a long time. Okay. One square. I'm really doing this so that I'll have to do this all over again. So once we get under Gecko, you know what I'm wondering? The REM counter reads 37. I'm radiated already. Damn it. Seven isn't that bad though, so I think we can stop it from going up higher by taking the Rad X. Be taken before exposure. ×50 radiation resistance. Okay. In case this crashes again, I hate to keep doing this, but I'll forget and won't have the Rad X in my system. So let's go up here. Wait. I lost 25 radi- already? Damn. I'm radiated. Still 37. I only have two more Rad X, so. Hopefully, we get a good amount of money for this so I can buy more Rad X. Third square. I lost another 25. Still 37. Lost 25 current radiation level. 12, alright. Lucky no encounters so far. Zero. Okay. About halfway there, right? 1, 2, 3. One, two, three. More than halfway there. I feel groggy. Okay, I'm not radiated. It's just it's a result of this, and I'm walking towards it. Or trying to. That's the first step to recovery, man. Alright. Zero still, alright. Hopefully this works, and I might just go back and report to him first. Sorry guys, I know this is boring, but we're almost done. Oh, there's that MODOK place. Look at that. Okay. So I guess we... We got the radiation from somewhere, and we had 37. I guess from here? Oh, it's nighttime, right? Vault City. Hoping I did this right, and now we can just return to Stark. I cannot rest at this location. Wow. That's annoying. Can I rest at this location? Yes. We're not going back to Reno for a while. Oh. They're not going to let me through unless I give this stuff to Vic. Or anyone, technically. Oh, and I also have to put this away. No. Yeah, we should be fine. Okie doke. Yeah, let's go. Is in the corrections center, maybe? Yes. You're back again? You lost, or do you need something? I surveyed the area around Gecko for you. Good job. Download the information into my Pip-Boy, and I'll log it into the patrol computers. All right. Nice. This intelligence looks good. Well done. Here's your payment. $300. Alright then. Got any more work for me? Yeah, actually. I need someone to travel to NCR. Lately I've been hearing reports that the Republic might be building up military strength. True or not, I need someone to plot a route to NCR and report back. Just travel to NCR, then come back? That's all I need. I'm more interested in the route than the Republic itself, but I'll still need you to enter this city once you get there. I'll take the job. I had some questions before I left, however. Like what? Never mind. Alright, so we're a little richer. Which is always good. Well, it's unfortunate that the game crashed, but at least I have actually 4 more stim packs than I would have otherwise. So now we'll go to Gecko itself. Enter NCR and return to Stark. Deliver beer and booze. I guess it's just regular booze. She was saying something about premium liquor, but here it just says beer and booze. Solve the Gecko power plant problem, and this is back in New Reno, which we're not doing yet. Kind of like as far as going back, backtracking, I want to make sure we have like a couple things to do. Well, we'll see if we can do that. And just run back to Reno for that one thing. Kind of a waste. So I'll just hold on to those quests. Okay. Time for me to get all my crap back. Yeah, I need something. Oh, that's me. So here's beer. Just need 10 of each. Someone was selling some booze, but I wasn't sure if that was what we needed. Alright, so let's go up here, and then we'll take the rat away. Zero. Just how I like it. Actually. Keep getting them confused. This you take before exposure. Gain 50 radiation resistance. Sorry about all the saving. Just want to prevent... Are you saying that stupid thing again? Just want to prevent having to play so much over again in case we crash again. Hello, Gecko. Here we come. And I heard 2 beeps there. I've lost... Okay, I'm no longer addicted. I feel better and I've lost 25 radiation resistance. I am 0. Okay. Welcome to Gecko. Radiation warning sign. Nothing out of the ordinary. You see someone whose skin has been very badly burned. What's up? Yeah, there might be women here. I don't think you'll find them attractive, though. Okay. There's more to this area. What is this? Poseidon Oil, manager's office. So far, so good. Like I said, these people might be friendly. You see a particularly leathery-looking ghoul. You see an especially short, older ghoul.
Hello there, smooth skin.
Harold.
My name's Harold. I help keep this town running.
Harold, we know him from the first game. Awesome. He's got an extra tree branch growing out of his skull. Smooth skin. You have all kinds of questions to ask him. Hello, Harold. What do you do here?
Whatever it takes to keep this place together. Better job on it than me.
Yeah, he sounds worse than in the first Fallout. You don't sound so good.
Yep, but I'm doing great for being dead. I never get tired of the looks when I tell that one.
Alright, so you say this place is falling apart?
Well, sorta. Our atomic reactors are mind sensitive. The people I got running it mean well, but... well, they are not the sharpest tools in the shed, if you know what I mean.
Yeah, I was hoping we could reason with these guys and not just, like, kill them all. If you know what I mean, what do you mean?
Need a little time on the whetstone yourself, huh? I mean, they are not too bright. Here's an example. The other day, I get a report. On it, it says the main coolant valve should be shut down. That would have caused a meltdown. That would make the Grand Canyon look like a pig walla.
That sounds bad.
Oh, yeah, that would be bad. Now, I got things fixed up in time, but we came close to the end there. Whew. They need someone to watch out for them.
Well, it's a good thing you're here to help them.
Who'd have thought I'd be making things right? Although, if we don't get a hydroelectric magnetosphere regulator pretty damn quick, there is gonna be trouble.
Hydroelectric magnetosphere regulator. What the hell is a hydromagna whatever later?
Well, technically, it's a thingy.
It's a thingy. Okay, what does it do?
Without a functional hydroelectric magnetosphere regulator, we are leaking radioactive coolant into the groundwater. Now that means anyone using that water is not going to need a nightlight to take a midnight piss. Also, we need more fuel because our power plant is not burning it very efficiently.
What happens if you don't get the part?
If we don't get it, you can bet those boneheads from Vault City will shut down our power plant permanently.
Yeah, we were kind of sent to do that. What will you do then?
Take dirt naps. Vault City doesn't play nice. They'll just come up here and kill all of us if we don't get that part. Well, at least I'll have a tree for a monument.
What was the name of that part again?
We need a hydroelectric magnetosphere regulator, and it needs to be installed soon, or we have got some real problems.
Who do you buy your fuel from?
We get our fuel from the Broken Hills. That's a mining community some way south.
Yeah, I've been there. Where would you get one of those hydromagnetos something or others?
Well, I'm certain those ornery bastards in Vault City have one. Not that they'd share. Hell, even if we had one of those thingies, I'm not so certain Festus could install the dang thing.
Vault City wouldn't give you the part? Even if it means that the groundwater won't be polluted anymore?
Well, they'd only help us if they thought it was in their own best interest to do so. Not much chance of that happening.
You may be right. Still, if someone could convince them that they should help you... Someone like me, right?
They shoot ghouls on sight. Makes conversation a bit tricky.
I wonder if someone else could tell them. Someone I might know very well.
We need a hydroelectric magnetosphere regulator, and it needs to be installed soon, or we have got some real problems.
Sorry to hear it. Let me ask you about something else.
What you need, youngster?
Is that a tree growing out of your head?
Jealous? His name's Herbert. I talk to him when I get lonely. Just kidding. His name's Bob.
Right. Well, maybe you or Bob will know the answer to this.
What you need, youngster?
You must know if there's something called a Garden of Eden creation kit here.
Garden of Eden creation kit? A Gek, right? Well, I seem to remember Vaults had those. Don't know where you'd find one today. What you need, youngster?
Is there some place I could barter or resupply here?
Well, you might try talking to Woos over in the harp. You can't miss it. It's just across the way. What you need, youngster?
Alright. Just passing through. Goodbye. Alright.